Computer, off.
Come on and get up, Shay. Lots of important adventures to go on today.
Yay!
Now, Mr. Man, or I'll turn on the mean sound.
The mean sound?
Okay.
How bad is it?
For it.
Is the alternative rock? Oh, it's cute! They're tiny little suns! It's just cute. Do I do a thing? Oh yeah, I do a thing. Okay.
What a good boy.
Aww.
Okay, let's clean up that dirty little body.
Hey, easy, computer.
Oh, quit being so shy. I used to change your diaper.
I don't feel very comfortable either.
Good morning. Wait, what? Oh no! Did you see the little hexagon flying in the back of space? Wait, a hexagon? No, never mind. Just coincidence. Just coincidence. But those look like fun! There's spaceships
sure.
in every bite!
What difference does it
and
make?
Probably explode with rocket fuel in your mouth. You're spilling everywhere. Wait. There was another one.
Good morning, Commander Shay.
Oh, hi, Spoon,
yes,
that talks to
you
me.
Won't be sorry, Commander.
Please be silent as I eat my yummy Fruit Loops.
It's happening. It's really
Chocolate Rockets. Oh, no, there's
now,
another
sir,
one.
I don't just serve food. I also serve up nutrition facts and eating encouragement. For instance,
okay.
That last spoonful was exactly 7.1 calories. Did you? Commander? Aren't you excited to see what the big deal is?
Wait.
Up on the bridge? No? Well then, want to know the viscosity of this morning's synthetic milk?
No, I'd rather not know. I'm just going to sit
computer.
Here and eat.
What's the big
emergency? Oh, wow, that's awesome.
I wish you'd call me Mom, sweetie.
I wish you called me Captain, computer.
Okay, Captain, sweetie. Let's get down to business. We are currently tracking multiple developing crises and urgent attention. First of all, a massive avalanche has been reported on the planet Galarctica. Second, there's a runaway train in System 7 that's headed for Spike Canyon. We've also received a Mayday signal from the vessel Friendship Circle. They're under attack. And, this just came in. My sensors are reporting an entity of unknown origin has attached itself to the hull of this very ship. What are your orders, sweet, Captain?
That's Captain Sweetie to you! I don't know. I'm gonna go have fun with that runaway train.
Let's catch that runaway train.
Let's
aye,
go!
Captain Sweetie, to System 7.
What's up with all the squeaky toys? Why are they all squeaking? Oh no, it's a tiny train! Am I still in the ship?
The bridge is open! We're gonna crash
into cute little hexagon.
Oh no! The bridge
man is a Oh no! I need to help them! Help them right quick! What do I do? Wait, do you like go down and just jump through his mouth? Does he roll out his tongue? Does he spit out some track?
What's that, son? Did you say wake up the bridge man? That's such a good idea.
I
don't know how long I can hold on to this.
I just want you to let go.
I got this.
Okay, here, Spoon,
okay,
go
Spoon,
wake up the-
Get ready. I'm going to throw you at the bridge man.
I'm happy to volunteer for that suicide mission, but I think if you just shout at the bridge man, he'll lower or raise that bridge.
Oh, okay.
Wake up, bridge man.
Finally, just my arms were about to pop off.
You can let go now.
Okay. Well, okay, yeah, let's do the wave.
No.
Aww. Why are you such a buzzkill, kid? Oh, man. This looks so fun. More hexagons.
Got a special nutrition paste for
you. I wonder
today.
What's up with this game and hexagons. This is really interesting. The taste of light brown. Aw. Why don't you like it?
Ready for your next exciting space mission, honey? We've got an avalanche, a runaway train, a spaceship under attack, and a mysterious object on the hull.
Can you tell me where to go or where to find high explosives to blow up the ship? That's right! I don't know, I just felt like I needed to do that. How about let's have a help out the avalanche victims? We need to, like, amputate their arms and legs. Galactica. That's a funny, funny word. Galactica.
This is the massive avalanche?
It's worse than it looks!
Really? How?
It's an ice cream avalanche!
Just woohoo!
It's not worse.
Can you guys eat
Don't
it?
Worry. I'll figure out how to get you out of there soon.
We know you will. We believe in you, Shay!
Okay, Oh wait, yeah, I have a spoon. I can probably just eat it.
Good job.
Right? Oh, I can't eat it.
No! Yay! What a brilliant idea! Look at him! Woo! So brave!
I bet one of you guys is like lactose intolerant or something. But then again, you're also made out of wool, so it's probably not the best idea to eat ice cream either.
Either spaghetti or aspirin.
What? Did you just seriously mix up between dinner and aspirin? I don't want the flavor of aspirin. That's not good. That's not fun. But to be honest, just a little doodad about myself. I actually love the taste of medicine. That's why I don't take medicine anymore for any reasons, unless it's like really bad. Like if my stomach is trying to eat itself, then yeah, I'll have like some stomach medicine or something. But other than that, I just don't take it. Fattening avalanche. Let's go defend the friendship circle.
We have to defend the friendship circle.
Oh, I just don't know who would attack those poor defenseless cuties. To the teleporter room.
Maybe you did. I don't know, I just got my suspicions about this game. That one just makes me think of Five Nights at Freddy's. Friendship circle. I will never play that game.
I found the crew.
Oh, it's so sad. Okay. Oh, even the computer's all sad. Do you need a hug, little computer?
What a surprise.
What do you mean, fake controls?
What happened here?
There was an attack!
From an enemy vessel? Or an alien creature? Or did you attack yourselves in a fit of space madness?
It was a...
Yes?
Okay.
Look at the sleepy hero.
Yeah, that's the way I felt when I was your age.
What? What do you mean?
And that's the story of how you got here. Hey, were you even listening to me?
Good morning, Shay!
That's kind of sad.
Choco Rockets?
I'd rather have, like, Pop-Tarts or something.
Yikes. No way.
Cinnamons.
Cinnamons? sure? I guess? What,
why not?
What movie was that? I don't remember. There was a movie about a guy. It was like in black and white, and it was just your a very, very short film.
0.001 pH imbalance today. May I suggest more whole grain nutrient paste?
Is that why the alert's going off?
What mission should we go on next, sweetie?
But anyway, the picture of the moon reminded me of this movie when this guy. It's like a silent film where a guy sends a rocket to the moon and hits the moon in the eye with a rocket. I don't remember what movie it was.
Better suit up and investigate the foreign
space. Ooh, I don't like you going out there. Let's use the safety suit.
Ah, come on.
Are you babying him? Because that's what I'm getting a lot here, is that you're doing nothing but babying this kid. Wait, is it like his mom and dad's brain has been put into the ship and has like a permanent child position? Or like parental position where they have to baby their child? Yay, space and a sweater. No. Oh wait, yeah, he is wearing a sweater and a scarf.
Okay, I'm outside the ship. The foreign body must be very close by.
He's wearing a balloon suit. Do-do-do. Oh. Oh, doesn't that look like fun? Here, let's shank it with a spoon.
I don't think eating it should be my first step.
I don't want to eat it. I want to shank it with a spoon. Because doesn't that sound fun?
I found the object. It appears to be something organic in nature. Something's telling me I should stick my face right into it.
Why? Why would you do that? Oh. It's a gift. Yay.
Got a special nutrition paste for you today. Ooh, not sure what this one is.
Don't you read the labels? You could accidentally kill him.
I gotta get out of this routine.
Okay. Wait. Didn't the spoon say that I could call to the mountain to open or close its mouth?
Fake
I have
wreck,
a
please.
Bad idea. I'm not gonna tell you. I'm not gonna tell you. I will not spoil this. You'll just have to wait for about a minute. Just wait for a second. I have a good idea, but it also sounds like a bad idea. Oh, thanks for skipping the beginning. So I'm gonna wait for you to grab on.
Did you say wake up the bridge man? That's such a good idea.
Wait.
Wake up, bridge man!
Great. Now don't do anything else. I'm going to let go.
Back to sleep, bridge man.
Oh no! Oh, no. Oh my gosh! What have I done? Oh no! I've just killed the main character. They're not really gonna show me a death scene, are they? They're not. Oh. Okay. Well, I guess it's made of flubber or something.
Having fun? Huh?
Not right now. No.
When you tire you're creepy. Of child's play, when you're ready for real danger, come see me.
But...
Tell no one. Do you understand?
Okay. But...
Got it.
Hey! Wait!
Bye.
What?
Oh, okay?
No discussion about it, young man. You need to rest and heal up in bed until further notice.
Computer, I'm fine. Obviously.
No, you might have a delayed fracture. That can happen.
No. It can't.
All missions are canceled. I love you.
Aww. That's so sweet. But yeah, I would... From what it seems like, he's just in a constant state of doing everything over and over and over again. But I feel really bad about the dad, because the dad doesn't ever get to talk to his kid. Oh, fake snoring. Okay. So let's wake up.
Weird. No missions. I can do whatever?
Well, let's open up this.
Puppy, puppy, puppy. Oh, look. It's another Grab and Gary robot. Can't wait to
so
put it
happy.
In the trash. I mean, my collection.
When you said trash, you got all sad. Oh. Well, this game is actually quite a bit of fun. I learned a lot of things. How to kill myself by retracting a mountain man's tongue back into his mouth. That's an odd way to think that he can make a bridge with his tongue. That's gotta hurt. With, like, train cars rolling over all the time. Ow. Yeah. But anyway, thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. Please like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. I will be seeing you later. Wait. You're seriously gonna put that in you? No, don't. Okay, never mind. Don't listen to me. Sort of just like losing my mind in all this game. Why do you two concern?